Marcia Pizzo, and I'm playing Annie Cannon.
Hi, I'm Michelle Drexler. I'm playing Henrietta Leavitt. One line that speaks to me, the meaning of the play is, because wonder will always get us there. Mm.
For me, the play is about seeing something bigger and finding that you're a small part in that bigger thing, that is a life well lived. I love that.
It's also amazing what these women were able to accomplish at, you know, at the turn of the century. We were still wearing corsets, and yet these women made contributions to astronomy that we are still using today.
Yeah, it's extraordinary. It's such a privilege to play a woman like this, and I think it's now and it's timeless.
Learning the astronomy.
Yeah, wrapping my head around that.
Yeah, wrapping our heads around the actual science of what these women were doing has been amazing. I loved it. Awesome. I love nerding out on it so much. So it's been just really cool to learn about the actual math and also
we have to work with the plates, so we want to know specifically how they did it, so we can, when we're up there, be specific and be true. I think audiences can expect a love story. A love story between a man and a woman, a love story between women colleagues, and a love story between sisters. And a spiritual journey. I think it's really about the vastness of the universe and how we're this small little speck, like those little stars on those plates, that's us. And our life is a flash, and how do we make it count?